All right. You know, I've convinced myself of something very recently here, right now. I'm certain, you know how a cow has four stomachs? I've never had an x-ray before on my, you know, bladder. I bet you I have three or four bladders. Some kind of genetic mutation. Well, everybody's messages are getting deleted. Well, what are you guys doing? What are you saying? Alright, let's do it. Create skater. Skater 1. Alright, yeah. Excited. Name. Who does it? What's going on? Because you put like stat points in and shit, don't you? I can't make Thanos right now. Could just be me. This is just gonna be Jeremy. Why would it be anything else? Have enough room? I don't have enough room. This character career is gonna take 2 hours? There's not a very significant amount of things you can do in this character career. Jax Albertson? Got it. That's actually a pretty good idea. Thank you for the suggestion. Alright, there is Jax Albertson. My real name. Name, hometown. Spell it like that. Age. Style. All around. Vert. Street. All around. Vert, I believe, is air type. Street is being able to jump around and grind on shit. And all around is kind of your style is all around. I'm going to say. No, Goofy. Goofy is just, you sitting up the other way. Street is probably better, but I don't know, I think I like all around. Street. Weight, I don't weigh that much. I don't weigh that little. Oh my lord. You can literally make a sausage link. Thank you, Herbert, for the 5 community subs. Thanks a lot, Herb. Herbert. I'm like 154 or something, so that's close enough. I'm not gonna make him a hot dog. Complexion, let's load everything. Okay, well, easy. Head slick. I think that's just Tony Hawk's face. Suck? Suck too. Striped shirt. What do I got on right now? I have like a gray shirt on. Oh man. Camo. Tank top, jersey, sweatbands. Jersey 3, sweatbands, sweatshirt, t-shirt. That's kind of boring. I wear shit like this. I do. No logo. The one I have on right now is gray. But I'll do like a blue. That's alright. That's alright right there. The same color. Pants. If they have a Star Wars logo pants, I'll do it. If not, I'm just going to do a pair of jeans. I don't really wear shorts. Regular pants, I'm just going to make them blue. There we go. Shoes. That looks alright. That's not what I look like, though, at all. That kind of looks like me. The guy with the helmet on. Or one of these. Maybe. Yeah, that looks like me. Okay, I'm gonna keep the helmet on. You can just pretend I'm bald under there, whatever. Alright, this is important. I've got 5 points left. This is very important. Hang time, ollie, speed, spin, landing, switch, rail, bail, flip balance, rail balance. I need some, like, rail balance, I want at least a couple. I love grinding. Manuals as well. Speed. Maybe air as well. Or hang time. That rail balance is so important. Alright, that's alright. That's okay. I think that's good. 100% into ollie. I'm gonna get points as I get cash. Is rail balance more important than manuals in the first hour of the game? Yeah, you can't take points away, you can just add. No, I think it's alright. I'm good. I'm good with this. Trick setup. I forgot you could do all this shit. I forgot about this. Up and X have... I got no money, but we can... Okay. Inward heel flip. Heel flip. And some of these are worth more points. Yep, up, up, X. What do we got? Impossible varial kickflip. Let's put this on. I have varial heel flip? No varial kickflip, though. No, actually, I already do. All these cost money. Hard flip. No, I think pretty much I have everything. Need to buy shit. I see inward, heel flip, burial, F shove it, kick flip, hard flip. Hard flip all the north, inward, heel flip, yeah. I gotta buy these. There's the mute, mute. Got a stale fish. Indie stiffy, crossbone. Roast beef. Grab tricks, yeah. See, actually, though, it's really not. These are the grabs. Up, up, and B. These are. Wait, we're getting into the. Not necessarily. Not that important. Lip tricks, yeah. Nose stall. Disaster. What else is there? I don't think there's anything else. No. Specials. Now this is important. Dark slide. Can't do it? Oh, it's already assigned. So, right down B is kick flip to twist. Left up, 540 flip. Bang, bang. Okay, I'm gonna remember this one. This is left, right. Left, right, grind to the dark slide. Alright, well, we'll just go. Let's just get it going. I'm ready. Oh, let me just crack open. You can only pick tricks that you can do in real life. Well, then I wouldn't even stand on the skateboard. Oh, these are all just dog shit boards. I can't afford anything else. Save skater into career file. Yes. Now, what am I drinking? This is a Coca-Cola. It's just a Coke. What the hell was that? No, it was my VMU. Career mode. New career. There he is. Jax Albertson, let's see how bad he is compared to everybody else. Not bad, actually. I mean, yeah, everybody else is more balanced, but let's do it. Buy stats, buy tricks, skate shop. I already did all that. Let's go. This is the hangar, Mullet Falls, Minnesota, Kentucky. So the goals here, what do we got? Get a high score of 10,000, 25,000, and 75,000. Let's skate. Nose grind over the pipe. Hit the hang time gaps. Secret tape, 100% goals. Let's just go for points. Kind of have to do these in sessions because they're timed. And let's like try to remember how to play this video game. Let's go. Welcome to Tony Hawk 2 for the Sega Dreamcast. RIP VOD. Ooh, first fall. Manuals, oh my god. I forgot how great this was. I gotta just get used to the controls. Is there no bar? For when you're on the rail? I just thought there was. So long. Turn it up. Alright, I'll turn it up. Sound levels, music. That's good. Alright, you got breakthrough. Oh yeah, I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it. One thing I gotta remember how to do. Hold jump to him. So I gotta work on jump speed, definitely. So high score. So if you're noticing my ollie and my air, that needs a little work. Let's go for 75,000, I'll get it. Audio delay? On the on me or the PlayStation 2? The Dreamcast. Retry it. That's the best part about Tony Hawk is you can just do it again. Right now. Oops. I gotta get used to the how the can jump forward. There it is. And you got the multiplier up there. Dark slide. Tony Hawk is fucking back in town, baby! No! Just wait till I get like a couple of hours in here, man. I'm gonna be fucking rocking. Shit! Oh, god damn it. I'm so happy. Okay. Oh, god, I got the barrels at least. I can't hold on to the lip for long. I'm just a bum. Got it! Damn it! No! Oh, you can keep this, you can keep it going. Do it again. One hang time. Get the barrels too. By the way, this is not gonna be a very talky game because I've gotta concentrate. Whoops, a daisy. One thing I'm trying to get used to is when you jump off, usually you can, as you jump off, you can do another trick immediately. Because it's like I'm tripping kick flipping right there. Like that. Got it. That's how you like string together shit real well. One fifth of the way to a million, yeah. That ain't gonna happen anytime soon. I'm not gonna get it again. Are you saying, Mike? Almost a tenth of the way to a million. You gotta get it like started immediately. There it is! This is the song! You know what also is just stat soup. Stats too low to do anything crazy. Just gotta work on just doing it. Forget about stringing points together, just get them in the kind of normal. Oh! What was I thinking? Alright, I'm so obsessed. Shit, I'm alright, yeah, alright. I don't have enough points yet. Just do it the normal way, Jeremy. You can't string things together with 3 points in one fuck, you know what I'm saying? Let's go. You know what it is? There is no, I don't have one set to up. Okay. Damn it. Okay. No, I got it. I don't have anything set to up X. The tricks would reset. I get it. Okay. Let's fucking get this done. I got it. I love the hang time. Should have done more hang time. Trying to grab the edge there. I got the points. Hey, I got it. One tenth of the way to a million. The sound is not synced. Let me see. The sound's happening too early. Let's see if that helps. This is on PlayStation 2, yes, but this is the best version of Tony Hawk. This is the most, polished of them all. Oh, did I get it? I got it. go with the let's get the barrel. Tape. No, I didn't get it. You open school to the best map across the entire series. But we're not. I want to. Let's look at one place at a time. There was a string from school 2 a long time ago that I used to be able to do. Starts at that first staircase going down. You go down. You jump on the two benches. On the left side, you can string together a million fucking points in school too. It's the best map in all Tony Hawk. I need... Let's get pilot wings and skate. Okay. Yes. Pilot wings. I go faster than I can, but I'm gonna get hit. There's a secret, isn't there a secret up top too? There is. The pilot wings right here. E is up there, which you can go up like this. Got it! Hold L and R in the air to even up. L and R. L spins. L and R is spinning from the air. Two more pilot wings. This way. You either skate or you die. Where's that last one? I'm foul. Plus I'm winning. You think I shot the ref? Rock a vest if you out of tone. These wings all the way up. Got him in the studio. I'm about to re-up and restructure the case. You stuck. You about to get rearranged in the place. I got plans, but it's bad day. Put your head in the toilet and look, son. Got them all. I think that's all I can do for now. Turn the sound effects down. So we got Barrel Hunt, all the hang time gaps, and Nose Grind. Turn up the effects. Where the sound level is sound level too high? 5, 8, and 9. It's not. Is it all right? I'm gonna make sure it's not terrible. All right, gap. That's one. There's two, I believe, across this. Didn't have enough speed. It's okay. That one, one more.
Look, I take a giant leap.
I thought it was the helicopter.
I take a giant leap. Got me one. I take a giant leap.
You can spend your not yet. What's that last jump that I'm missing? One here. And no. Okay. It's that one. I didn't hit it the last couple times. Alright, let's get the barrels. Oh, Tony Hawk in chat? Tony. Yeah, I love you, dude. This is seriously the best skateboard game ever. Really wish you could get another one of these classics. Barrel. I think they're outside, aren't they? Barrel hunt, done. Eyes the grind the nose pipe. Which one is that? That's the question. Grind the nose pipe. Up there. Canadian Fuck Club just came in with 20 more community subs, about 1,000 of them essentially at this point. Thank you, Great Canadian, for your $50,000, probably. No, that means a lot. Thank you so much. You've given so much money to this channel, man. Thank you. Nose grind over the pipe, and then we're done. Nose grind over the pipe. Over the pipe. Yo, everybody, what's the pipe that I'm talking about? This one up here? That's not a pipe, that's a light. Half pipe grind. It's not talking about half pipe. No. Nose grind. How do I do a nose grind? Down. Nothing. Do I have nose grind on? 100%! We did it! Level 1 complete. Yeah, let's get a dark slide here. Fun. That's not it. Left, right, right? That was such a loud noise. Wall exploiter. Got it all. ...100% goals and cash. Wait, I need cash. I mean, I don't have to 100% every level. Okay, there's cash up top. Any cash up here? Loud. I gotta get up. I need a bunch of speed. I need to get up here. 100 bucks. Can't balance. Now, is there any more money? I think I got all the cash. Big bits. Big bits. Whoa! Like the propeller on the plane? Are you talking about on the pipe itself, a half pipe? Money. $50, that should be it. This. Oh, there's so much more money in here. This is a gnarly wipeout. Faster. Yeah. Holy shit, that was so high in the air. One more bill right here. Going too fast. No such thing as too fast. You get a point. Now we just free skate for a little bit. And then we're gonna buy some points, maybe a new skateboard. I love this game. I got $2,500. Save career, let's go buy some stuff. This music makes me feel like I want to punch something. So what do you think? New, some points? Or, tricks? I'm gonna say stats are probably more important first. How much is per point? Yeah, I mean, look at this. This is really important. Alright. We're gonna go with rail balance, manuals. Speed. Probably air, I mean air. Full rail balance. Music is so loud. I'm sorry. Speed, ollie, air, and rail balance. I think that's pretty good for now. Landing also could use it. Maybe take one off of ollie and put it in the landing. Let's go. Need that. The rail balance is the most important thing, because that's how you stay moving forward to string more shit together. Level goal on the hangar. Let's move our way to School 2 in Southern California. 100,000 points. Collect skate, wall ride the bells, ball passes. Okay, find the secret tape. This is where we're probably not going to 100% every level. But I'm willing to give it a try. Let's see if I can remember the route to do a shitload of points. Nobody's made a new skating game because peak skater counterculture hasn't had as much traction since the Tony Hawk era. Yeah, that's true, but it doesn't mean that I don't necessarily. It's right here. There it is. That's how you do it. That's it. Do you see what I'm talking about? You go across and you keep going. You need more speed though. I'm not sure I'll be able to do it. $50,000. place really is so awesome. There's so much to do here. He's a pro skater. I didn't even do it right. I gotta get something on up. Up and kickflip. It's kind of killing me, right? That's like one of my favorite ways to grab. That rail balance, though, that's why we bought it. That's why we bought it. Alright, I got some. What the hell happened there? I don't think I have enough speed to do it, but it's a wall ride. I get the high score right now. That's good. Damn it. Try to do the special. Oh yeah, and then you go across these and you end up across this. It's so much. It's amazing. The one more try mentality. It's so evident here. I'm gonna be obsessed with this. It's a lot of money too. So we need to grab skate, 5 bells. That's pretty good. Let's go! I gotta make something up in the. I don't have anything on up or down. One more try, come on. I don't think I got it. I think I need some more stats before I can attempt it. Stop skipping music, I'm just restarting the level. What is it, relay? What's going on here? You got the system for total control. Now is there any body out there? Now watch yourself or get cause. Alright, come on. I'm obsessed. Didn't even do it. Come on, why did I not do it? Alright, forget it. I'll get it later. Not enough stats. Alright, ride the bells. Where are they at? I see one over here. Across the dumpster. Five, where the other five? Any of the bells over there? There's one up top, maybe? I think I'm gonna go by Speed and Ollie. I'm pretty slow. Is this way to go down too? Is it possible? It might not be possible. We'll see. I think you can actually grab onto that part. school bell. Look at her school bell. I got some money, I'll spend it. There's so much in this level, I love it so much. I'm overwhelmed by all the awesome things to do. Yeah, you end up over here. And that initial string going off the bench, you come all the way down, up there, around. That's how you get 1,000,000 points. Let's spend some cash. I need to go faster. Let's see. There's like speed. It just backs out speed. Air. Speed and air. Or speed and ollie, probably. Yeah. And I'm gonna go, yeah, change the one for up. Up and X. Down and X. Need to have something there. Empty. That's why. Why are you doing that? I'm gonna say... hard flip. Easier to do. Yeah. It's good. Alright. Let's try it again. There's a new skating game on Steam. Yeah, there's a lot of, there's a lot of skating games that have come out since, but even after something like Skate 2 and Skate 3, like somebody was mentioning that the skating culture is, nobody really cares anymore, but I don't really care about like skateboarding, but skateboarding games are just fun. They always have been. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. Fucked it up, but still, so that's what I'm talking about. I need to get this bell over here. One more bell down this way, I think. I heard it, where was it? This bell. Hear it. Is it up top? Stuck in the ball. It's one thing about Tony Hawk is you really need to start to memorize the maps. And it takes a while. Because then you'll know exactly where everything is. You really just do it by skating around. I shouldn't really be looking for them as much as somebody just skating. I always have skate. T-E. This one. Whoops. He'll do it for this game, but not hit and run. I don't think it's a fair comparison to compare Tony Hawk 2 with The Simpsons hit and run. Beautiful. Let's fucking just wall ride. No, get up there! Oh, there's a lot to do up there. Shit, trying to grab it. How many songs does it have? I really have no idea. Probably like 15, 12? Up over this thing. Point. bell. 3 of 5 school bells. There's another one over here. Where's there? It's up there. How can I reliably get up there? No, I don't think I can do it from here. I hear the bell. Where is it? I can hear you. Where are you, bell? I just heard you. There it is. One more. What's that last bell? I hear it. Where's the bell? Where is it? No! Where's the bell? No! Where is the bell? Ah! I don't even know. I can't tell. Was it this one? Did I just not even get it? What was wrong with that landing? Just skate around, just pick up stuff. Really all you can do. I think the music's too loud for me, because I can't hear any sounds. Sorry, guys. I can't really hear what I'm doing. Yeah, that's better. Twenty community subs from Freudian Weapon. God, you guys with the community subs lately. It's been so many of them. Just hundreds. Like almost 1,000 probably in the last like 5 or 6 days. Get it? Ah. Wall ride is so finicky with these. Some of them are just stuffed in a corner and you really have to like just... Like, there's no real reliable way to get some of them. Kind of just to stop what you're doing and go get them. But holy shit, guys, seriously. I'm always missing one, because this is 4. Now, let's see what this is. This is down here in the little schoolyard. Alright, let's try to get them. Is this one... And then down here, I'll just grab everything I can. And that makes it down here. There's not one itchy fucking neck. Oh, it was so bad, it was so itchy. Hold on. What is going on with my neck? It's like... Under my chin area. Did I just get like bit by a fucking scorpion? What the hell's going on? Speaking of what's going on, 10 more community subs by getting the clown car. 10 more on top of everything else. Fucking ridiculous. Unbelievable. Ah! I didn't get it. I get it. All right, let's see if I can just hop over. Right here. Shit, a little too far. Five more from Juno. On top of the probably two, like there's probably 2,000 community subs on this channel. I'm not even gonna lie. I really think there are probably at least 1,500 to 2,000 community subs on the channel. That's insane. About just get speed to do it. Right here. Ooh, I made it! No, stop. There's something down here, right? Not really. This just kind of ends the trick. Oh, coming at an angle. That's the worst one to get. Because you have to go at a slight angle to get the bells. And that's just plopped right in this weird spot in the corner. You have to get it almost from this side. Because trying to reliably get it this way is sort of not really feasible. Alright, wait, what else we got? Money? Box is dumb. Yeah, it is a little dumb, but it's alright. I think I want to try the other level first. I'm gonna haul past this other. Oh god. Some of you guys, seriously, have so many subs. There's almost 7,000 subs on this channel in the last 3 days. Do you understand how insane that is? There's been like almost a couple thousand added in the last week and a half. That's absolutely ridiculous. This is all really, seriously, has been in the last not even 30 days. I really hope you guys can like afford it, because that's a lot of money. That's like a huge amount of money. My god, thank you. I just hope that you're taking care of yourself first. Visual Warlock, 10 community subs. I'm gonna try the other level. I want the points. Thank you so much, guys. Oh my god. That's 20 from AM Scoots. Thank you, AM Scoots, for 20 community subs. Dropping sub missiles. This is France. What were the point things for France? Alright, not again. No, not again. No. Every stream can't be a money stream. That's 33 from Soft33 with the namesake. Thank you so much for the 33 community subs. I don't even know what to say. It's shocking to me. You guys are fucking too much. Thank you. Ah, shit, I didn't do it right. Five more from getting the clown car. He's complaining about getting money. No, it's just those of you that have been watching the channel for the last week, it's been an uncountable amount of money. An extreme amount of money. Thousands of dollars. like probably $5,000 or $6,000. It's just, it's, I don't know how to react. It's just a lot, it's so much money. It's super overwhelming. Wait, competition, is it? The more money, the more taxes. I wish there was more I could say. I really wish there was. Some of you guys are so generous that I don't even know what to say. Alright, let me restart this. You just tell him to stop because you're gonna blow it at the casino anyways. So this one is in heats. I'm in direct competition with other people. But you guys are incredible. Thank you so much. Fucking incredible. I gotta string something together here. That's 10 songs in 1 minute, I know. That's the nature of Tony Hawk, though. You gotta restart. You have a good string going. That's right, I'll close it up there. Oops. Shit. No, don't restart. Stay on it. Tune for like 50,000. I think that'll be good. Got a special. Oof, got it. $93,000. That should be enough to get me across, right? 95.3. I'll take it. $95,000, $91,000, $57,000. I win. Boomer becomes expert skater in an hour. And I like to see myself a skater myself. Alright, I gotta make this one better. Start with over here. No, it's alright. This one has a lot of rails. A lot of springs you can do in this one. Going for 100,000. Ow. Shit. I'm trying to get too funky with it. I need like at least I gotta string it together right now. Let's go. Beautiful. 95, 96. Thank you, Haunty,
for the community subs.
5 community subs. We're gonna have more subs than viewers. In fact, we do. Still in first place? The math works out. Last heat. I need 100,000 here. Alright, end it. Try it again, spring it up around the over the bench. I didn't get the dark slide. Come on, I need 100,000. Oh no! I can get something right now. One. That should still be enough. Yeah. Thank you, Tiger, for the 5 community subs. Hopefully, Tiger, it's enough for me to stay in first place. But much love to you. Thank you, all of you. I did it. Got the gold medal. Congratulations, you got New York City. I was gonna turn up my quality, but I realize it's just the Dreamcast. It is. Also, another $50 from Great Canadian Fuck Club. $50 and nearly 1,000 subs belong to Great Canadian Fuck Club. We gotta be kind of aware of that. That's insane. And another $50 from Great Canadian Fuck Club. Truly the greatest Canadian. Jerma, tell a funny joke when you read this so it looks like I left a funny message. Oh, whoops. I'm sorry, I blew it. But holy shit, man. Thank you so much. Thanks for all the money. Thanks for all the support. Responsible for so many subs already. So many, like at least, there's like 2 or 3 dozen people that are responsible for almost probably half the subs in this channel at this point, probably. Thank you, guys. New York City. Oh, I could have read that all the way around. That's the K. Canada owns you now. Now, I can switch around the other side. Watch this one. Too far. Damn it. Trying to just not jump so far to the left. Nope. Oh, is it even possible? I guess maybe not. Alright, this is my last retry. Easy, watch the turn. okay, but it's okay. I'm looking for the score at the moment. T. Subway token. There's the A. Aww. You got the million points on the hanger. I think I got... I mean, I know I keep saying I got a million, but it might not even be true. Where's the E? I'm pretty sure it was school. It's all the way up there. Can I reach that beam? We will shut you out. We'll put you down if you think that you're special. We'll tell you who you are. We'll tell you that you're close. Try going from this way. Hey, look, there we go. That's not it, though. Where's the E? E, where's E? E, E. E. No E. Damn it. Too late. Scat. I do have $12,000. Not yet. Let's get the top points. Did they get a manual? Yeah, come on. Is it 125? Oh! Shit! That would have been close. He would have got like 90,000 right there. Instinct to do dark slide. Yeah, it's there. I gotta look at the tricks though, because there are some other ones that are worth way more points. I'm not gonna even come close unless I get something good here. Oh, too big of a drop. Skipped A. I'm not trying to go for the letters. I'm trying to get 125,000 points. Well, apparently I stayed on somehow. Juno, another 10 community subs from Juno. 10 community subs. Pushing well beyond, I believe, 40 or 50 at this point. Thank you so much. A big frame drop. Oh, did we get a... Did we? Let me see. What? Oh, we did. Damn. $10,000 drop on $1,000 drop on frames, and ten. You know what I'm trying to say here. I can't talk and play Tony Hawk at the same time.
Forget about it.
I need like 5,000 more points. Hold on. Oh boy, this is not good. Did I get it? Thank God. No? Did I not get it? How much was it? Was it 50? Oh shit. What was it? Hold on. Did I get it? It's 150. Oh fuck, that's why I slowed down. Now let me get started. Well, whatever. I couldn't really do much after that. How the fuck did I get that one? Ooh, there it is. Dark slide, do it again. Dark slide, do it again. Two dark slides. Do it! We have five more community subs came in right now. Hold on. Let's get to 150. No. Shit. I only need two more. Only what do I need? Just one. No, come on. I need somebody sneeze on my board. Right, that should do it. Oh, fucking Jesus. Don't fall here. Okay. We have even more community subs. 10 more from Juno. Thank you, Juno, for the 10 community subs. 10. And then never trust Nanners with 5 community subs. Thank you. And then an anonymous sub gift. Oh my goodness. Anonymous. Thank you guys again for your insane contributions. Let me see what we got. Personalized love letters for everyone in chat. So what's worth the most? Secret Tape is the most. 50-50 Joey Sculpture. Subway Tokens. Alright, let's try to get Skate. Okay, he's right here. He's gonna jump across. I didn't get it. Shit. Okay, any more letters up here that we can see, maybe? That's a letter, or is that money? Well, I fucked that up. That's $100. You wanna play Crazy Taxi because of this? It's a great game. Let me just find where the other letter is. This T is over here. Is that? Where is it? Is that E? That's E. So then we need T. Okay. I got K earlier. Question, where did I get it? That's the worst part about Tony Hawk, is you'll get them all and then forget where the last letter is. It'll happen to different letters. Like it was E last time, now it's
moving your buttock!
It's right there. Come on, go down. I'm not gonna get it. Try it one more time. No, I should be able to, I'm not even gonna grind the rail here. I'm gonna grind this one. And just jump. That brings us over here. That brings us to T. And then E is over here, and then the other one's right in the middle. Excellent! Hey, go this way. Other direction. God damn it. I gotta get some speed, or it's not gonna happen. Maybe how did I get this last time? What angle did I come over from? How did I get that last time? Is there like a better way I can come across and jump off? Do it again. Shit, I got too focused on that combo. I'll get it later. I drank like a full Macaulay Culkin soda from, what's it, Home Alone? The kid that pisses the bed all the time, that's gonna be me. I'm gonna piss my stream. Yeah, I gotta pee too. I have to pee too much that I can't play. I'm gonna pee my stream. Be $1,000. Sounds pretty good. And then the rest of this, I wonder if I can get anything else. Subway tokens, one on the bridge. Never mind. And then can I look at the. No, I can't. I guess I can just end the run, right? Time. These are right next to each other. Oh, I'll try to get the token. Why the hell not? Ollie the hydrants. Well, we'll do that in just a moment. I gotta pee so bad. Be right back. See you. Hello. Alright, what are we going for? No, not yet. Spend some cash. I'm gonna say, let's go to tricks. Let's get some new stuff in here. North, $1,500. Let's put an Ollie North up here. I'm feeling it. $11,900 in community subs. Rocket air? Definitely. Maybe grab a Melon Mistua. Airwalk? burial. To Madonna. Try Madonna. Maybe down right. Alright, what about whip tricks? Hold on. I do this one all the time. Eggplant. Let's go. This is a lot of money. We're gonna do eggplant. And nose pick. Sound good to me. Do I have enough money for a special? I already have a grind special. What about the other ones? I haven't even tried to really do them. It's a 540 flip. There, X. I don't think I can afford any of these. Triple kickflip, holy god. I think that's good for now. Let's go to Venice. Actually, what about a skate shop? Do I have enough money for a board? Weight, team medium, oh, there we go, these are unlocked, unlock with Alyssa, pop cap, unlock with Andrew, what am I scrolling through here? These are unlockable boards, so that's a photo of a bird's ass, okay? Unlock with Tony, did I just kind of, there we go. A-team, team deck. Birdhouse team seal, this has more weight to it. I guess I can just get one of these boards, a little more weight on it. Team Silhouette, Foot New Wave, Race, Powell Logo, Medium Shorties, Monster. Yes, I'll take it. Select different sponsors. Use the old man board. Is that the old man board? I think this is another competition. 200,000. What we got? I got the new tricks, let's try them. There's a rocket. You just kind of hop off and spin around, huh? Holy shit, that's awkward. Oops. I'm not getting enough heights anymore, Ollie. Nope. I need more air in Ollie to do stuff like that, which I don't have. What's the point? Is it 200,000? This song sucks? What? What song is it? I haven't really been paying attention to it. Ow. I think you can do this. You can like spin around this thing like crazy if you're going fast enough. Apparently not. I need 100,000 more points right now. Is that Papa Roach? Didn't they only make like two songs? 200,000, let's go. I need 100,000 more points. Getting back up top there, that's a good string. Shit. Alright, don't get too fancy, just get it. That's actually a good place to go. I would say so. I need more ollie speed. Alright, just get the 20,000 points! I don't have enough stats to do the things that I'm trying to do here. I'm just trying to do too much and I don't have the stats to do it, so I don't know why I'm doing it. Slim Jim guy? That's Dave Mirra. Isn't it Dave Mirra? That's not Tony Hawk. No, bad start. It's not very good, but it's okay. I'm gonna keep it. My speed. I'm not hitting this right. There it is. Oh my god. Fuck. Oh. All right, come on. Tilted? No, gamer fatigue. Tilted would mean I'm mad. Gamer fatigue is my hands are not translating to my brain. All right, last free try, and that's it. Love letter for arms, too. Why am I not hitting that right? All right, fuck it, let's just go. Power stone stole all the juice. It really did. That was literally one of the most absurdly difficult things that I've had to do in like the last couple weeks. I'm addicted, I can't help it! What happened there? What is going on right now? It's the new moves I did. They're too slow. That Ollie North is like takes an extra couple seconds to do. I need to just do kickflips. Alright, I can get 200 from this. I might have to take a break. I think it's time. I think we're getting there. I need to go like eat food or something. My brain is so fucking mush right now. Yeah, why is my brain such mush? I don't understand. I think I'm just getting fucking old, guys. Is it happening? Am I actually like 34 years old and getting just old? I think it's happening. Not bad. Grab it! Oh. Midlife crisis on stream. No, I'm just like my brain is just tired. No. Maybe if I can stream. Let's see if I can get this. Nope. Try to get. As old as you are. It's a very old game. But it's very, very, very good. No, not the folly. What's this, Cam? I'll take it. Oops-a-daisy. I get to restart it! Not enough speed, but I can just do this. Good string. Oops. Where? Benches. Oh, fuck. No. no, god damn it. Still possible. No, it's not. Damn. I remember watching my brother do this. Eventually. What's my favorite skating game? This one. This is definitely my favorite skating game of all time. All I know is just fucking me so bad right now. It really is. NHL 2003 is your favorite? This is a good game, too. Play Tony Hawk 3? I've come to the determination that there's no way I'm going to be able to do any of these strings without more ollie and more air. Because that's what's actually the problem. That is the actual problem. But Tony Hawk Pro Skater 3 was very good too. It was really good actually. I like the stages in this better than I do in 3 though. Yeah, just end. I'm gonna go to the next level. Oh no, let me I need more points. I have this unlocked? No, I need $25,000. I can go back and do some of these. Let me go back to school. Can you beat Darth Maul? I think you actually can. Alright, I need skate. Skate bells. All passes. Here. Let's just wrap around this way. Back up this way, there's a couple of things, I think. A little bell. There's three. Now, this is the. There's another bell down here. I think there's a bell up top left. I'm pretty certain. No, not over here. I gotta get up top. I can hear it. Where the hell is it? Try to go up again. I can hear you, but I don't know where you are. Where is it? I can hear it. I just heard them right. Okay. I hear it right here. Where the fuck is it? It's not over there. Where are you? I just heard it again. There's one down there, but that's not the one I'm hearing. Because this is four, it's not this one. Where the hell is it? It's right there. Whoa, why was I hearing these bells? I'm hearing the bells all the way back there. Shit. Okay, well, I know where they are. Let's go. It's just ambient noise. I'm like, where are the bells? I hear them. They're somewhere over here. Speaking of bells. Where the hell's the one? It's like freaking me out. I already got it. I gotta first of all take the other headphone out because I can't breathe with the two headphones in. Alright, let's go. After this, I'm gonna end the stream, I think. I think I'm getting a migraine. I think a migraine is coming on. I'm feeling it. Like, in my face. Sometimes it happens. Like, I can feel a migraine coming on here. And it's irritating. But, not yet. Let's go get these. Here. Yeah, they call them auras. It's called an aura. When you just know you're gonna get a migraine, and then you get a migraine. It's really fucking weird. Alright, where is this last bell? I got the two that are down here. There's one more, like, up this way, right? I got the one over there, on that wall. Up here, I think, right? There. Five bells. Cool, cool. Do I have enough to do anything else? Yeah, sometimes, the weirdest thing that's ever happened to me with a migraine is, like, sometimes an hour or two before I get a migraine, I will get, like, splotchy vision. Almost like when I look at people, they look like they're a Picasso painting. And that's not really happening right now, but I'm getting, like, I don't know, I feel like it might start happening here soon. I get that with every migraine. It's really weird. It's called Alice in Wonderland Syndrome. That's not happening right now. I just have that, like, kind of heavy back of the head feeling. What was that? What else was here? Let me see. I got that gamer nerd neck going. A hangover? I haven't had any alcohol. I didn't drink today, didn't drink yesterday. This is a Coke. I'm drinking a Coca-Cola. But yeah, I'm gonna call it here. That's probably the smart thing to do for my health. I thought it was gamer fatigue. It wasn't the last, like, 45 minutes or so. I really thought it was gamer fatigue. It's probably a migraine. Yeah, I gotta save it. Already saved, I think, right? But you will see me again. I'm not gonna be streaming tomorrow. So the next time you guys see me, you'll see me on Monday. And we will probably do either Resident Evil 2 or, like, Sonic Adventure or something. But yeah, sorry, I'm kind of a little off the last, like, hour or so. Probably gonna have a headache in about 30 minutes. Oh, clip it! Somebody clip it! Somebody clip it! I did it! Right? I said it! Let's see it! It happened! I mean, it's completely different circumstances, but it happened. I said that I'm off today. Didn't I? I did. Different circumstances completely, but still, I still said it. Let me see. Definitely happened. Stupid. How I clearly was grinding that reel. Nope. I didn't say that. I just it's so unbearable. Okay. So, nope. I didn't say that one. It's just the controls are fucking dumb. Like I pressed the button, it didn't do anything. Like just get it just doesn't nope. really hold up. I didn't say it. Oh my fucking god. This is so stupid. How I clearly was grinding. Is this it? But yeah, sorry, I'm kind of a little off the last like hour or so. The music really is so fucking loud. I said it later on than that. Oh well, it's alright. But yeah, thanks a lot for watching, guys. Yeah, I usually like to go for at least 6 or 7 hours, but I'm gonna get out of here. I'm gonna go preemptively take some ibuprofen. There was an absolute shitload of community subs, which shocks me even. I can't fucking believe it that there are people that want to give me that much money. Thank you so much, everybody. It's incredibly overwhelming, and I'm honored and forever fucking grateful. I hope you guys are taking care of yourselves, too. Don't just worry about me. Worry about you, too. Thank you so much. And we'll do the bits from earlier. Because I don't think there's very many in the line up here. I'll see you guys on Monday. You got me running in a cyclone. What a great game, though. I love Tony Hawk. So earlier we had, let's go ahead and go to the outro here. You playing this on the Dreamcast? Oh yeah, yeah. This is on, I have the hardware, it's all on Dreamcast. Plays well, looks well, smells well. Bits, which are down here. And for some reason I have to, let me load up that other website. All right. So thank you too. It's time for slime. Thank you so much for the $5. There's an image here. That's awesome. Hey, come on. I showed you my 10% of a million. $126,000, right? For a point system. That's not a gnome. But thank you. It's time for slime. Thank you for the $10. It's time for slime. Smooth, smooth, smooth. Thank you. Freudian weapon, thanks for the $5. Always prioritize your health, man. It's important. No, I do. I can't force myself to stream or talk or... It's kind of very... Just creeping up on me that something was off up here. In the skull. Remember when I told you I was, like, itchy? I think that was just, like... I don't know. That was weird. It was, like, my back... Yeah, I don't know. It's weird. Very strange. And that was, like, an hour and a half ago. So... Wasn't gamer fatigue. But, thank you for the concern, and I'm absolutely going to prioritize my health, and that's why we're ending early, because I'm trying to escape a potential future issue, for sure. But thank you. Thank you, Soft, for the 10 bucks, Soft33, and 33 community subs as well. Hey, Jerma, sorry I've been too busy with work to watch the streams lately. I've been wanting to give back to this awesome community and you for a while. Thanks for the years of laughs. Thank you. Yeah, I get fairly stuck and overwhelmed sometimes when a huge amount of money comes in. And it happened. It's happened. This is kind of the third stream in a row of monumental money and support. And I'm sorry. I don't necessarily. Sometimes I don't take it very well. Not necessarily take it well, but sometimes it's hard for me to mentally accept it. Sometimes. And I know some people would just say, "Well, you're gonna be upset about somebody giving you money." No, it's not that. It's just it's a lot of support and a lot of money from people. And sometimes it can be. I just want to make sure that it's worth it. It can be very, very the word I'm looking for is it's not a bad thing. But when I look at some of these numbers and I see some of the amount of money that people give and the amounts of subscribers that are on the channel, it's kind of light kind of goes into my eyes and it's like, holy shit, what the fuck? This is fucking crazy. And it happened very, very quickly. I do appreciate it. It's a huge deal. The hyper growth monetarily on this channel over the last 2 months, 3 months is just... it's wild, and sometimes I just don't know what to say. But I'm incredibly honored and happy that people think this is a good community to be a part of and to spend that much money on. Thank you so much. Please excuse my sometimes shocked demeanor when it happens. But thank you, Novi, for the $3.33. Road to 10,000 subs. I can't even imagine. I can't even comprehend that number. So. You don't have to say anything. Just. Yeah, but. Also, keep in mind, sometimes when the string of the last few streams, when thousands and thousands of dollars come in, I don't want somebody to think that I'm just glazing over the donation, but it's difficult. Because I don't want people to think that, like, oh, you don't have to say anything, whatever, here's like $5,000. It's like, wow. So I want to address it, but sometimes I kind of lose it a little bit. But it means a lot. Thank you, all of you. Thank you, Jess Homeboy, for the $1 Tony Hawk status. In 2003, I was requested to meet with Warner Brothers about doing a film about called Skate Jam. So there was going to be a Tony Hawk Space Jam. That would have been ridiculous. That would have been so good. Probably not, though. It would have been kind of... I don't even know how good that could have been. There's potential there, but I'm not sure where the ceiling is for that potential. Thank you, Dork Cube, for the $1. Another game for you to look into is Thug Pro. It's a modded version of Tony Hawk Underground 2 that has a handful of maps from every game in the series and an awesome character creator. And online is fun. I forget just how many Tony Hawk games there are. There's a lot of Tony Hawk games. But that's cool. Tony Hawk's Underground 2, was it PlayStation 3? You just started watching and I'm in. Yeah, I'm sorry for the end. I was gonna go for like another couple hours, but something in my, I'm getting like a little bit of a headachey feeling. So I kinda gonna go relax. But sorry for the 5 hour stream. I like to go for at least 6 to 7 nowadays. But thank you, Dorkcube, again for the $1. You better play Sonic Adventure in its entirety, including Big the Cat missions. I'm not sure I'll get that far. But maybe. Thank you, Peter, for the $5. Actually beat Valgas on stream. I went kicking and screaming, but I did it. Peter, thank you, $15 from Peter. Beat Valgas on stream. Mm-hmm, that was me. Thank you, Tar Alacrin, for the $2. Hey, Jerma, now that we've got the Dreamcast out, is there any date on if when you're going to play Shenmue? I'm super excited for that stream, and I don't want to miss it. Yeah, I actually have Shenmue now on PC, so it'll be a little bit more higher fidelity. You can probably expect the Shenmue stuff to happen. I would assume I'll probably start Shenmue 1 after Resident Evil 2. And Resident Evil 2 will probably only take one stream, because from what I've gathered, it's only about a 7 to 8 hour game to do. There's like 2 campaigns, right? So at least for one of those campaigns. Bring back Monster Rancher. But Shenmue will happen eventually. I own them all. I own both of them. Thank you, Anonymous, for the $1. Hey, Jerma, it's the guy who runs the Exotic Animal Rescue here. I've been watching a long time, and I want to say your streams always lighten the mood when we get in some real injured animals. Oh, also, now have a Twitch stream of 24/7 rescues. Right now, it's baby ducks. Thanks again for the always entertaining stream. That's awesome. Baby ducks, 24/7. Is it your channel? Is it just on your stream, your channel, or is it a different stream? I don't have a link here. Is it just your Anonymous? Is it just that channel? That sounds pretty fucking cool. But thank you for the $1. If you're still here, maybe you can give a link. I'm sure people will be interested. Hey, Smelly Boy, thanks for the $1. Also, as somebody who works at a bowling alley, they stay alive through leagues and kids' birthday parties. Thank you, Smelly Boy, again for the $1. Just heard the news. Are we going to have to start paying $6 instead of $2 to get our bits read? No. How did $6 come about? $6? Well, it was $3. Who's spreading the $6 lie? That is not true. Thank you, Dorkcube, for the $1. Not only did Domino's pioneer the stuffed crust, this is how they advertised it. Domino's did not pioneer
this. Do you really think this is the right thing for us to be doing, Ivana?
What do your people think?
Let them talk.
Ivana.
It's wrong, isn't it?
But it feels so right.
Then it's a deal?
Yes, we eat our pizza the wrong way.
Crust this is first. Pizza Hut.
Introducing stuffed crust pizza from Pizza Hut.
That's not Domino. That's Pizza. That's Pizza Hut. Thank you for the $1. Thank you for the $1 again, Dorkcube. When I think of bad games, the good bad games, I always think of these Dreamcast exclusives. You can tell the developers wanted to do so much, but the system was holding them back. Maybe. But a lot of these old games, a lot of the developers are still making stuff. You really only had It's like a goldfish, right? When you're in a tiny little bowl, you're a tiny little goldfish. It is just the bowl you're in. Not necessarily. I mean, some AI has come so far. Physics have come so far. It's completely understandable. But thank you, DoorCube. Thank you, Sly161, for the $2. Hey, Jerma, missed the last few streams, so I don't know if it was asked, but I highly recommend playing Resident Evil 2. I am. I'm going to stream it potentially on Monday. You will probably see it on Monday. Freudian Weapon, thanks for the $3. Back in my day, we had to walk 10 miles up a hill in the snow to play bad games. Well, it was uphill, but it wasn't necessarily in the snow. Sometimes it was snowing. C4G, thanks for the $1, Germ of Pride. Thank you. I'm tired of all this Dreamcast slander. Yeah, I've been trying to dial back the Dreamcast slander. You know, I Power Stone. I did say I hate this game like 3 times. No, I didn't. That's a lie. I'm making that up. Power Stone, I beat the game. It was a lot of fun. It was very challenging at the end. And it's a great game. Tony Hawk 2, gamer headache fatigue. One of the best games I think I've ever played. Power Stone is a great game. It really is. And then this Power Stone 2, which I'm gonna order it, and I'm gonna beat that on stream too. I don't know why I just said that. Binary Man, thanks for the $1 and the YouTube link of... Thank you. Thank you, DorkCube, for the $1. I missed most of last night's stream, so maybe somebody already brought this up. The Floygen brothers had 12 pieces of on-disc DLC. Oh my god. Somebody did mention the DLC, but not that much. Not all the DLC could be released before the Dreamcast discontinuation, so the developers eventually released a VMU save file with all the DLC unlocked. That's insane. But thank you for that tidbit of information. I did not know that second part. Savs Guy, thanks for the $1. Pew Pew. Appreciate it. Hole of One Zombie, thanks for the $1. Gave a gift sub yesterday, but it didn't show on stream. Twitch charged me, so I hope it went through. I hope so too, because that's really annoying. Some Guy 9, thanks for the $5. I am back, and you know what that means. This meme video... is wondering why you bought Toy Commander.
Hi. You're being sent this video because someone wants to know what the fuck you were thinking. What the fuck was going through your head? What did you think was gonna happen?
It's just a version of... I love how it's someone sending you this video. Somebody's sending you this video. What were you thinking, man? Well, not very much, apparently. Thank you, Divis, for the $2. Timmy Timtam for the $1. You know what time it is. I don't know. What time is it? Oh. Of course it is.
Can I drive there? What time is it? It's 3:00. Oh, no. I'm late. Where are you going? To the dentist. Can I drive you there? Sure, that will help. Do you have a toothache?
Yes, and it's very bad.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I've had it for weeks, and this is the first time that I could get in. My dentist is always so busy.
I guess that's a good thing. It means a lot of people like him. Can I...
Thank you for the English lesson, Timmy Tim Tim. $2 from something or other. Thanks for the $2. Yo, Germs, I was going to tip yesterday but fell asleep. Here's my rent money. Take care of yourself first. Thank you for the $2, but thank you, 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 thank you. Yeah, I definitely have a headache. Because that last thank you, I felt that like in the back of my head. Yep. No, this is probably a good idea to tone it down tonight. Alec, thank you for the $1, Alec. They say hello, sir. Thank you. And only a couple more. We had, right now, we had Dr. Steen gave $15. Thank you so much, Dr. Steam. Put all this money to good use, Jermo. We all love your streams and every ounce of content you produce. Keep it coming because we're ready for it. Thank you. Thank you. That means a lot. That's a fucking incredibly nice thing to say about somebody, and I can't wait to put forth some more stuff. Thank you. Void Space, thanks for the $1. Hey, Jermo, really appreciate everything you do. I'm so proud to have watched you grow from mediocre TF2 videos to almost watchable streaming content. Real talk, you deserve everything you've gotten. We love you bunches. Thank you. Almost watchable streaming content. Freudian Weapon, thanks for the $1. How about Sonic Adventure 2? I don't know. Let's do one first before anything else. And then Gondor Lane for $1. Hey, Jerma, love you as always. I'm a big financial stick right now with college eating my money, but I still want to support you somehow. Also, I know you have a huge backlog, but as always, I advocate for you to try out Sam and Max. You've been recommended enough, so it needs no explaining. I'd be so happy if you were to do a playthrough of my favorite comedy point-and-click series. On a semi-related note, here's...
Well, Jimmy, where's this big score that's gonna change everything? Where's all the money that's gonna save our dear tiny Timmy?
Yes, Daddy.
What is this?
Where the
Timmy?
Is it?
Oh, it's hopeless. The doctors say his Tourette's syndrome will kill him if they don't operate. No, love, Jimmy.
What is this?
You with whipped.
Oh, this is from Sam and Max. And they were rats. I get it. Keep it on the docket. It looks interesting. Dork Cube, thanks for the $1. I meant to say that Pizza Hut pioneered the stuffed crust. I'm on your side of the Domino's versus Pizza Hut argument. I wouldn't call it an argument. $10 from Demius. Demius, thanks for the $10. Ever thought about playing War of the Monsters? I don't know what that is. War of the Monsters. Is this like a fighting game? PlayStation 2? This looks kind of crazy. It's like a mech kind of fighting game. That's interesting. Well, I do have a PS2, so I was planning on doing another PlayStation 2 Amazon run, because there are a handful of more recommendations that are on the console that I haven't done that people think are really great, and I'd love to give them a try. But thank you for the suggestion. I will definitely put it on the list. And then finally here, thank you, Tingy, for the $2. In a couple months, my best friend might come visit me, and we plan on hanging out and drinking. However, this will be my first time consuming alcohol. Since you drink alcohol, what's your best advice for first-time drinking? Go slow. A lot of people do this thing when they first start drinking where they want to look like they can handle it to a point where it's a fault. You know, no, I'm good. You want to take a shot? Yeah. And you overdo it. So no one's going to care if you have like two. You know what I mean? So don't worry about what somebody might think. And especially in the chat, people are saying it already. For pretty much every one drink you consume, you want to drink like a glass of water. Or maybe every two drinks, let's say you go into a bar, after you've had two drinks, order the third one and just be like, hey, can I get a water? It's free. They drink the water. Now, you don't have to, like, suck down water every 10 minutes because, I mean, that's not good for you anyways. But you really look into maybe like every two or three drinks, make sure you have a water if you're at the bar. And if you're not at the bar, then just take it slow. You still drink water. And yeah, and self-control too. You just want to make sure you don't go too overboard. But again, that feeds back into the first thing that I said, which is you don't have to impress anybody. Just take it slow. And then finally, Clueless Sniper for $1 and Shinoda for $1. Hey, Jeremy, ever thought about playing Resident Evil 4? Also, Raid Joel, he's crying. Nobody's crying. Let me put the credits on here, though. Thank you, everybody, for all the subs. You guys are too much. Thank you, everybody. Marky comes in with $5. Thank you, Marky. Raid the baby ducks. Should I just raid the baby ducks? I mean... the baby ducks. Let me see. What if one of the ducks just looked over and was like, Oh,
thank you. Thank you so much, Jerma, for the raid. Jerma raid! And they all started saying it.
Oh, wow, they really are just like sleeping. They're sleeping. We don't want to wake them up. Why would I raid the ducks?
If only there was a place nearby you could get one of these. Or these.
The ducks. Alright, let's go. It's time to raid the 24/7 baby duck animal stream. Duck raid. Oh, Joel. Oh, what about Joel? Alright, how about this? Everybody go right now to the baby duck stream. Yeah, I should raid Joel. Everybody just go click on that baby duck stream and give them those ducks some support. And then we'll actually raid Joel. I forgot. Like, Joel is like streaming right now. Ducks are, send the ducks to Joel. Tell Joel the baby ducks are more important. Joel's stream is ending. No, it's not, is it? Let's see. No, he's playing Getting Over It. Joel said raid the ducks instead? No, he didn't.
Did you know this game is shit?
It is. Fuck that game. I agree. All right, let's go raid Joel. We got him. The ducks are asleep. We don't want to wake the ducks. You can choose. If you want to go to the duck stream, you can go for it right now. But let's raid Joel. Did I get the name right? I do. Queue up. Go give him some support, because getting over it is literally just horrible. It's a really fun game, but my god, is it tough. Let's go and say hello. Wait, what? I'm getting challenged to what?
We'll see about that. Tell what. It's either sniffing mustard powder or,
We have to start getting over
to the
same time.
Doing a big sniff of their gamer chair, okay?
I don't want to do that.
I'm not talking about those, like...
Why do I have to listen at the worst possible times? He wants to do it at the same time? A gamer off? I couldn't even get 30% of the way through this game.
Big sniffs.
Loser has to sniff mustard powder.
Is Jerma streaming or is he hosting? I don't get it.
I'm about to raid. He can't hear me. All right. I'll be in the chat. I'll see you guys on Monday. Much love to you.
Okay. Well, he better accept the challenge. Or else,
Wait, did it go through?
Listen, he will not. Oh, there's.
Am I still streaming?
Okay, listen. People coming from Germany.